In general, if you want to study, let's say, a human organism, if you do it manually, you're gonna kind of study gene by gene or even a small portion of a gene. And the genes are the part of our body, let's say, that code for all the different functions of our organism. And the fact of doing the analysis using computer sciences is very powerful because it allows us to study hundreds of genes on the same time, even thousands of genes on the same time. And I find it really amazing the fact of having a gene sequence in a computer. And you can extract different kind of information and you can combine different kind of information because it's also important to have different resources to include different components that are important. And it's also very nice to try to modelize biological knowledge in mathematical objects or in a code. I find it really very powerful.